In this video, I'm going to teach you how to fix Logitech G29 steering wheel not working on PC. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. If you want to use the Logitech G29 steering wheel on your PC, as long as you have a compatible game and the latest drivers available, you will be able to do so. If it isn't working, this could be due to various reasons. First of all, check the USB port that you are connecting the wheel to. Make sure that the USB port is working properly and that there are no issues when connected. Your PC should be able to detect the steering wheel, so it should appear under the devices when you go over to the settings. With this done, the next thing to do is to download the G Hub software. This is where you will be able to acquire the latest drivers for your steering wheel. So if you have one of the newer models of the Logitech G Hub, meaning if you bought it recently, you have, like I said, the latest version available. So all that you have to do is go to the official Logitech G Hub website, click on software, and then choose the option to download it from the top. So choose Logitech G Hub. You will be able to download it for Windows or macOS. If you know that you have one of the older models, like from 2020 and previous years, then I recommend looking for older versions of the Logitech G Hub software. Although this isn't necessary, if you use the modern versions and you notice that it doesn't work, it could be an alternative solution. So once you have a G Hub, you simply have to open up the software with the steering wheel connected to a USB port and it will be detected. You will notice that in my case, sadly, I don't have a steering wheel to demonstrate this with, but for you, you will be able to choose it from the home screen, or it will give you a pop-up telling you to set it up. And now you can change various settings about the steering wheel, including settings about the steering wheel itself and the pedals. So you have stuff like operating range, sensitivity, and then centering spring strength. You will be able to change everything from here and configure it however you see fit. The drivers will be installed automatically on the background, and you can open any compatible game or software to use it on. This steering wheel should work right away. I hope I was able to help you on how to fix Logitech G29 steering wheel not working PC. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.